So, Mary, how do you feel about the judge's decision today?
Well, I am very happy that this is all over. And in the first place, I didn't think I should ever have been brought here at this hour of my life. I didn't tell the sheep go on to the road, or I didn't allow them go on to the road. And it was just unfortunate, because I do my best at all times to mind my sheep, and I see after them very well.
You're a bit of a celebrity. This has got a lot of media coverage. Are people talking to you about it?
Well, quite a few people, yes.
Okay.
I must confess, and I heard from people even as far away as the border offering me help.
Oh, really? Okay. But you're pleased about today?
Very pleased with the result. And it's only a fair result, I think, as well.
That's lovely. Thank you for talking to me.